An unusual statue stands outside a church in San Diego, about a quarter of a mile west of the 15 freeway. It's a statue of Jesus without hands. After vandals broke the hands off the statue, it wasn't repaired. Instead, a sign was put up that says, "I have no hands but yours." Powerful, isn't it? Poet Annie Johnson Flint wrote this in 1866, year after the Civil War ended. "Christ has no hands but our hands. To do his work today, he has no feet but our feet, to lead men in his way. He has no tongue but our tongues, to tell men how he died. He has no help but our help, to bring them to his side." 1 Corinthians 3:9 says, "For we are laborers together with God." God is looking to make a difference in this world. If you'll let him, he'll do that through you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.